Nollywood actress Ada Amen finally laid her daughter Gift Amen to rest at a cemetery in Abuja on October 31st. The burial ceremony was attended by family member and colleagues from the movie industry and others, including Idoma people in Abuja, for their prayers in these tough times of her life. Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Dreams with Lady T. Is your sister, your friend, is your girl. If this is your first time, or you just did the get post for YouTube, you just see this channel for the first time, consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we put video. Yeah, thank you so much for coming around again, and God bless you. So my people, we want to talk about Ada Amen. Ada Amen, for people who don't know, we don't do this video before when she just lost her daughter a few weeks ago. We do the video, actually we don't know what it really happened, but she come out come talk a few weeks ago, say now surgery now her daughter do for Abuja, but she no fit make her. May her soul rest in perfect peace. For people who don't know Ada Amen, now one of the best actress who be say she's a bit do comedy show where she they make people they laugh, and seeing her with her character, you already happy. And I believe staying with her will make you happy too. I've been one of her big fan. I love her so much. And if you guys always they hear me say Papa Yoyo, Papa Yoyo. Now from her mouth, now for take that Papa Yoyo when she had Iran and Iraq. And ever since, I love her so much. But it can't pay me say at this time, she can't lost her only child. And during this time of when we say Nigeria Day, in a very, may I say, in a tight corner because of the protesters and waiting they happen for the country, things not even they okay, and these things constantly they happen again. She said she even still come out, come talk, say may they allow her bury her daughter for Abuja because she don't they, her daughter don't they mortuary. But I thank God she don't finally go bury her daughter now. Follow her, and some celebrities, some actors and actresses, they can't date there with her, and she can't appreciate them, tell them thank you, and still say thank you to all Nigerian celebrating. But the people picture when we see for there, I want to greet them specially, and I want to aga for them, for the people when we see for there so far. Maybe others still date there, but if your name not there, may you not vex. But now the pictures and the names of people when we say I see now, say no, these are my people. If you watch the names now, people old timer for Nollywood, now they're there yet. Still get them for my heart. Immediately I see their name, I say no, I must still swagger for them. She can't appreciate all of them. Genevieve Unaji, it did here. Ah, I swagger for you. You try. In short, I don't even expect say person like Genevieve go even date herself. I surprised say she did here with her. Regina Askia. Oh, if you remember that Regina Askia, that time when you go do her hair, you go bring one confront. She did here too. I still swagger for her. She try well. Desmond Elliot did here too. Try well. And many other people did there too, but I said I will make sure the people names when me see you, because I can't even surprise say Charles Enoje, he did there too, one of our comedians too. I surprised that my Edo brother, he did there too, and another of our Edo brother called did there again, Lawrence Maswen. I don't know the carry last now, he still did there too. I really appreciate, I thank her so much. Maybe so not did there for her Empress Jema, yeah, she did there too. She and her brother, whether they be twins, I don't know. She did there too. I really thank God, and I say I thank everybody when you come follow this woman stay, because this woman, I love her so much now, Robo like me. So I thank God for people when you join her at this time of her life, and I pray for now when you come did there with her, that Almighty God we not make una to lose anybody when we say it dey close to una, and una not go still die. God go always protect una. At least person go die, we know we almost die, but make we not die premature death. Never be our prayer. Premature death will never be our portion in the mighty name of Jesus. You that is watching this video, premature death will never be your portion in the mighty name of Jesus. And please, if you watch this video, I beg you, my darling person, when you watch this video, make you shook your mouth. Put for the comment section, make you give this our mama Ada Amen words of encouragement. Wanna send una condolence to her that Almighty God will give her the strength to bear this great loss. That Almighty God will also give her the inner strength to bear it. Because I know, you know, when somebody never lose somebody very close to that person, you know, who really know how he be, how he dey painful. But I know with God all things are possible. They say now waiting they pursue person, now they show person road. And I surely know say with this when happen to this our mama, Almighty God will always lead her and direct her. She will always get more children around her, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Glory be to God for everything. I don't know. My family and fams, God bless you all. I don't know how to start, but I just need to do this video because I can't start thanking people one by one. All my colleagues, all the AGN, Abuja chapter, Genevieve, Regina, Askia, all the actors in Nigeria, Desmond, Elliot, God bless you all. Thank you all. Abuja, thank you. All the Doma people in Abuja, God bless you all. Antoinette, God bless you for me. Babi, God bless you.
Thank you so thank much, my lovely people. Now, Tori, now we talk for here. So, subscribe, make you the listen to our own biggest story. Maybe say we shook our mouth, they put for here. Thank you so much for watching. God bless you. I'm your sister. I'm your friend. I'm your girl. I'm your pekin. Anyone you call me, I did it for you. True dreams, bright life with Lady T. See you on our next video. Ciao, ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T. And God will be your strength. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T. And God will see you through.